Well, 13 News Now at 6 starts with breaking news out of Hampton. Police say a man is dead after a shooting on Aberdeen Road. We're told police got a call just before 3 this afternoon. This is the city's third shooting in 24 hours. Police are still on the scene and we have a crew there working to get more information. Of course, we'll keep you updated as we learn more.